Hello everyone, this is Muhammad Salah, and today we're going to back with more Let's Plays. And today we're doing the Dyna Blade level in Kirby Superstar. So let us begin. Shall we explain copy? No. So, let's see what we can do. Yeah, I'm sorry that I'm kind of quiet for a bit of a week, but don't worry, I'm here, I'm back, and today I can, and I'm kind of late. Yeah, my parents are asleep, my sister's asleep, yeah, and I'm kind of late. Yeah, just ignore that fact. But I'm not going to let that stop me from doing the gameplay. So, anyways. Today we are back. Anyways, we are back with more Kirby Superstar. And I know what you're thinking. But Muhammad, why you're late? Yeah, I kind of slept. Yeah, the problem is that I kind of slept like to. I don't even care what I'm saying. I was like sleeping for like 6 a.m. No. I mean 6 p.m. Yeah, I meant to say 6 p.m. Anyways, like I was saying, I start sleeping at 6 p.m. Yeah, that's why I'm late. So yeah, I'm very sorry that I was late. And if you want me to make videos more often, but don't worry, I'm back. I just took like a bit of a break. And I know what you're thinking. I know what you're thinking about this one too. Come on. There we go. There we go. Alright, got that. I'm also kind of tired. I'm just a bit tired, but I decided to make another let's play a bit late too. And that's the problem. Well, here we go again. No, not. You don't have to super jump. Waldy. Just ignore these weird noises. It's just doors. Just like the random people. The people who live in this. And like sometimes they're kind of wandering around. I gotta go. Excuse me, Mr. Waldo. I gotta get this. Well, I guess it's time to go hyper mode. There you go. Whee! Yeah, I gotta get that. Pardon me, sir. Come on, Kirby. Come on. There we go. Man. In the next video, I'm gonna do a reaction video. In the next video. Even though I can't do a face cam. And that's the problem. Yeah, but don't worry, guys. I will make videos a bit more often and a bit more quickly. Gosh, this got quick. That video got hit like 5 minutes, in like 2.5 minutes. God, this has like just already 2 minutes, 2.5 minutes, and now I got twice. That's kind of weird, but I don't care. I'm just here to have fun. God, Barbie, I need to be more careful. Yeah, I don't need this, so. Not that. Just check. Oh, wait. I kind of got wrong. Sometimes I got the name of disability wrong.
God, that got super quick. That got like, yep, I'm definitely right. God, time is like, passes very fast. I'm like, not expecting this at all. Yeah, I gotta get these food, though. So here
is the goal, the mini game. Here's the goal.
Yeah, I'm not very good at this. You know, I sometimes mess it up. It's just kind of hard to get it to like the get three one up part. Well, I was not expecting the time to pass that quickly. Hey, give me your parasol. There we go. Yep. I guess now we're the parasol buddies. I guess. Alright, well, there is one ability that I have to use. Yeah, but I have to not run. I just have to hold still for a little bit. Yeah! Come on. Alright, come on. There we go. Alright, well, I don't need this parasol anymore. There we go. Now we have one of the abilities called the ninja. Let's take a look. Copy the famous Japanese ninja to hide in the shadows and vanish to the darkness. Yeah, I forgot some of the abilities. Okay, but now I got all my abilities memorized for now. Get out of here. There we go. You can also spam the attack button. So that I can do a lot. Alright, you're now by a spark, dude. Now, here is Mirror, my favorite copy ability. Because of how amazing the defense stand. It just likes to go in a bubble. It can damage the enemies with the melee skill. And it can also deflect the most of the projectiles, especially from Meta Knight projectiles, but not from all. And that's the problem, I guess. Come on. There. Alright then. Get out of here. Anyways, I need to make this new. Alright. So guys, if you have any tips on if you have any requests, I'm not gonna do this game only for the SNES emulator. But I'm gonna do like
all the other games. Ow. I hate. Well, anyways, like I was saying, not only Kirby Superstar is the only Let's Play I'm doing. I'm also doing, all sorts of other, games that was on the SNES. So guys, if you have any idea, let me know. If you have, any idea of what the SNES, what the next game I should play, let me know. Because I don't know what game I should do next. And that's the problem. So guys, if you have any ideas of what the SNES game I should do next, let me know. Because I'm kind of running and don't know the game. So I don't know which one I should do next. That's the problem. Yeah. Anyways,
I know what you're thinking. It's just get times like the pass is kind of fast.
And I was not expecting that. Maybe it's just maybe
was it me? Is it just me or was it my right?
I don't know if I'm right. You guys, help me if I am right or wrong. Oh, come on! Jesus, come on! Here, come on, just take it! Just take it, sir, Pebble! I'm gonna die like this! Never mind.
Very good.
It's good.
Let's just end it right here. I'm not gonna get 3 1-ups with this. Whatever, I'm over it. Yeah, I got it. I was almost there. Just one. Alright guys, so I'm gonna stop right there. Cause I'm starting to get a bit tired. But don't worry. I will go and make the videos a bit more often. So guys,
I will see you guys next time.